this is something I take from my other career as a songwriter for hire. I never send unfinished songs to people. I never send like half sketches or something. I send something fully produced, fully realized, so you understand exactly what you're getting. So that's what I sent to Chad. And thank God, the lovable guy that he is, he said yes before he even heard it.